thing.
We're going to keep things going and rolling right now on acoustic guitar with Jeff Buckley's version of Hallelujah. This is Tim Urban. Take it away, Tim.
I heard there was a secret chord David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I know that there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot at somebody who outdrew ya. Well, it's not a cry that you hear at night, and it's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold, it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
One of the greatest songs ever. I love that song, Leonard Cohen. Love it. Love the whole Jeff Buckley version. I mean, we've had some good times on the show with that song. And I got to tell you something. You walked in some pretty big shoes, and I think you did a pretty good job, Tim. Yeah.
Oh, Tim, every week I feel like I've been so hard on you. I feel like I've been criticizing. And I saw you were singing this song, and I was like, oh, what's he doing? I have to do this right now.
The numbers?
No.
I thought you were going to be going home a few weeks ago. And now I actually think you're kind of in it. And you may just about be in the top of the boys right now. That was an honest interpretation. You were feeling it. And I could feel that from you. And that's all anyone can ask when they sing that song, because it's all about the emotion, the beauty, the sorrow in it, and you showed it.
Thank you.
He showed it.
Carl?
I kind of feel responsible for you doing well tonight after what I said.
Oh, right.
I do. I genuinely do after last week, because I gave you a confidence boost and you needed it. And because, you know, you're in that tricky position because you didn't think you should have been here. Your first week was horrendous. Last week I thought was good. And this week, very, very smart with that song, because it's a song that reacts. You know, I've had a big, big hit with a version of the song, and it really is a reactive song. I thought, it's not the best version I've ever heard, but for you, it was terrific, and by far, the strongest performance you've given in the competition so far. So well done.
And Ellen, I think that was the first time we've had a judge leap over to the stage for a hug. So.
Well, I've been so hard on him, and I felt like, and I actually, I think I'm responsible for that performance, Simon.
No,
I think I think I actually am responsible.
No. I think it's me and Carl.
I would just like to say that I think it's the judging panel as a whole, all of the constructive criticism.
But if you had to say one more
what Simon's trying to say is we would not exist without Simon Cowell. We shall bow to him. That's what he's trying to get us to do. Thank you all so much to vote for Tim.
Equally.
Tim, just button your shirt and be quiet for a second. 1-866-IDOL-03. 1-866-436-5703. Or you can text the word vote to 5703. Lines open at the end of the show. Tim? Good one, buddy. After this, Andrew Garcia goes with Christina Aguilera. That's after the break.